Hi, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add music to your render composition. So the first thing we want to do is go to File, Import, File, and you'll just import your audio track like you would any other file. Click Open. And then we're going to drag and drop our audio track into our render comp timeline, which we have open. So we'll just go ahead and do that. And if you wanted to preview this audio, you can use the keyboard shortcut, which is the period or the dot on your numbers keypad. If you just press that, that will preview your audio from wherever your current time indicator is forward. And alternatively, you can go to composition preview and go to audio preview here forward, or you can do the work area and it will preview starting from the beginning of your work area in your timeline. So if you need to change the audio levels on your music track, you can select the layer in the timeline and then hit L on your keyboard. And this brings up our audio levels. And this can you'll see a stopwatch, which means this can be animated. So if you click the stopwatch, 0 is going to be your sort of default. And if we scrub back to 0 to the beginning of this timeline, we can move this all the way down to minus 48 decibels, and that's basically 0. So that's how the audio levels work. And then if we press the period button on our numbers keypad, you'll hear that fade up. It's kind of a long fade, but that's how you do that. And you'll see another option under your audio level tracks that says waveform. And this is useful when you need to edit your audio track. If you wanted it to start at a certain beat, or you can look at the patterns for the audio track and see where the beats are, and you can, it's just a good visual to help you edit that track if you need to do that. And one more thing, if you're new to After Effects and you haven't set up any of your preferences yet, you might want to go to click on After Effects, go to your preferences. I'm on a Mac, so this is how it would look. Go to Previews and go down to this section that says Audio Preview, and you'll see the duration. I have it set to 5 minutes, 30 seconds. When you first open up After Effects, sometimes it's set to like 30 seconds or something ridiculous. This is just if that's what After Effects is doing, make sure that your audio preview is duration is pretty lengthy so that it doesn't just stop and then you're wondering what happened. So just an extra tip for you just in case. So that's it.